Right now, when your kids aren't thinking about schoolwork and the opposite sex, they're probably gyrating to sounds like the Trips. The Trip? Well, that's the name of a group which we found at a high school dance. Here they are, the Trip.
To you, loyal Canadians.